got some fresh new young talent doing some things that I know you haven't heard before.